Electroplating is a process of coating a metal on the surface of a conductor by electrolysis. A solution containing the metallic salt is used for this. The solution is the electrolyte. Clean the surface of the object on which has to be plated and place it as the cathode. The metal rod or sheet of the metal which has to be plated is taken as anode. The salt solution of the metal is taken as the electrolyte. We have to plate chromium in an iron needle. For this, we can use chromium as anode, iron needle as cathode, and chromic acid as the electrolyte. The mass of substance liberated from an electrode or deposited on the electrode is directly proportional to the charge passed through the electrolyte. If the amount of charge passing is Q coulomb and the mass of the substance deposited is M kilogram, then M is directly proportional to Q. So M equals a constant into Q.